One Nigerian company is leading the fight against fake drugs in West Africa, combating the spread of bogus medicine by connecting hospitals and pharmacies with multinational and local drug manufacturers. Francesca Lena has the story.
Nigerian startup Medsaf is trying to fight the spread of fake drugs in West Africa by delivering products from multinational and local drug manufacturers directly to hospitals and pharmacies. Anywhere between 30 and 50% of prescribed drugs available on the African continent are fake, undermining the treatment of lethal diseases like malaria. In Nigeria, anti-malarials and antibiotics are sometimes sold in open-air markets. Medsaf founder Vivian Nwaka.
Fake medications, first of all, is a massive industry. There is reports that it's bigger than all illicit drugs combined. We have some manufacturers within the country that have excellent standards. And in fact, I've seen amazing warehouses in Nigeria for various manufacturing companies. But they still have to import their raw materials, and they don't produce enough to cover the entire needs of the country.
Not only do fake drugs put patients at serious risk, but they're also a drag for companies like GlaxoSmithKline and Sanofi. Medsaf, which launched in 2017, provides an inventory management system so that customers can see medications in stock and even receive order reminders. It currently has access to over 650 types of drugs. The company also negotiates fair prices on behalf of their customers.
Medsaf has very robust supply chain unit. Now, we are not bothered to check the source of the supply or who is the manufacturer. Is it genuine or not? Is it original or fake? What is the quality assurance system? Where the drugs are stored? So all these issues, we are not concerned now.
Medsaf says it's able to meet over 80% of the needs of health facilities in Lagos and plans to expand into the rest of West Africa in the future.
That report was filed by Francesca Lena of Reuters.